Hey everyone, so this is a look, just a simple, easy, beginner kind of look. Again, I've been keeping my makeup pretty simple lately, so that's what I think I'm just going to share with you guys. It's kind of a pinky peach with a beigey, taupey, not beige at all, mostly taupe, crease, and kind of a summery lip. And what do you think of my hair? I got it cut. So now all remnants of being bleach blonde are completely gone. My natural curl decides to come out and play. So tell me what you think of that. I hope you enjoy, and any questions, comments, leave below, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks. Okay, so I'm going to start with pink couture. Probably saying that wrong. Shade stick. All the shade sticks, except for the new ones, that are a limited edition, I think are being phased out, but really, you don't even need it. I just want this to have an extra pinky base. So all over and a little bit under. And Paradisco, which is gorgeous. Let me show you. Oh, I got it. It's brand new. And that's just going to go all over. The lid. Really pack it on there. You want it to be vibrant. This color does do a great sheer wash as well, which I've played with a little bit. But I'm all go big or go home. Okie dokie. Then, so that was with my 239 brush. And then this is my 217, which is my new favorite. And Satin Taupe, which is another new favorite. I finally got it. This is just going in the crease. I just put it on the edge of my brush, just to kind of put it where I want it. And then I tilt my brush so it's kind of, it's got the fuller spectrum. I guess. I don't know. And then just blend it into the crease. And then a bigger brush. This is my Low Cornell paintbrush in 1/2 inch. So it's like the 239, only bigger. And some vanilla eyeshadow. Just as a highlight and to blend any harsh edges that remain. And I want this to be a really soft look. So I'm taking Twice Baked by Urban Decay. And just a flat brush, and I'm going to work it in as liner, just smudging it into my lash line, which I always find to be harder to do on my right side than my left side. So this one's going to look way better than the one I'm doing now. Just smudged in, just so it's got a little bit of line, but not really. I'm going to curl my lashes. And for my lashes, I want them big up top and long underneath. So I'm taking Projectionist by Estee Lauder mascara. I'm going to do my lower lashes first. So I find this mascara makes my eyelashes the longest. And then I'm going to take Plush Lash, just the regular black one, from MAC, and do my top lashes. Now, there's no rule saying that you have to do, you know, one mascara on your whole eye or two, or your bottom lashes or not your bottom lashes, or one coat or 100 coats, doesn't matter. Whatever you think works for you. And my right eyelash is curled much more than my left ones. As always, I'm going to take Little Sizzler Lip Jelly, which I just found. I was cleaning out old purses and I found it, and that's how much lip stuff that I don't use. I didn't even notice it was missing. I already had a tender tone on. Where's the towel? Yuck. And there you go. So thanks for watching. Bye.